We were not meant to be alone. We were not meant for isolation. That's somebody's word today. That's one of the greatest ways the enemy tries to come in and get you in depression and to get you sorrowful, to get you to doubt God. We were created for family. We were created for love. We were created for relationship. Can somebody say amen? Amen. So imagine the situation that John is in. And the Bible says that there's hope in every situation. He is by himself. They put him there, so their hope is that he's gonna starve to death. There's no way that he's gonna make it. There's no way he's gonna survive or have any time here. That's his sentence. Can you imagine being in such a grieved, lonely, tragic situation and circumstance? Can you imagine? He will give us a download. He will strengthen us. He's going to give him this picture of majesty, telling him, John, this isn't it. Guess where you're going? Let me give you the picture of where you're going. Let me show you that it's not over. Let me show you that there's something more.